Welcome the winning relays. First, the relay from Russia. Congratulations. Also to the team of Norway being second, and third to the team of France. For Russia, Anna, after being third last time in Hochfilzen, now your team is here in first. Is Russia becoming the dominant team of the biathlon?
Мне бы очень хотелось думать, что у нас все будет замечательно, и я верю, что мы много работали, и мы должны показывать хороший результат. Вот. И мне хочется, очень хочется этого.
I wish we can stay dominant team. We worked really hard in the past, and I hope it will be like you asked.
Svetlana, over the holiday season, it seems that your team have continued to improve. What have you done the last 2 weeks? Did you do something special at the training camp in Ruhpolding?
Конечно, секретов я не буду выдавать. На самом деле мы сделали очень большую работу. Мы тренировались и в рождественские, новогодние праздники. И сделали действительно очень большую работу. Пытались улучшить свою стрельбу и скорость. И целенаправленно готовились к чемпионату мира в Ruhpoldingе. То есть мы очень много тренировались, мало отдыхали. И надеемся, что эта работа нам принесет очень большой результат.
Of course, I'm not going to tell you our secrets, but I can tell you we worked really hard in the past, and during the holidays we worked even Christmas in New Year. We worked and didn't have any rest, and actually we tried to work on our shooting and our running, and this is actually what we earned for it.
Olga, fourth win in a row. How do you feel today if you think back at the time you sought to retire after last season, knowing that your best time was yet to come?
Ну, сегодня я после отдыха чувствуется немножечко, конечно, уже не такая форма, как была в Хохфильсене, но это после отдыха, думаю, что постепенно буду также набирать форму и я тоже летом, ну, мы вместе с девчонками много работали, и сейчас результаты показывают, что не зря столько много сделала. Надеюсь, и дальше будет все хорошо.
After the holidays, I actually recognized that my form is not so good as it used to be in the past. And me too, I was working a lot in the summer, not only last 2 weeks. And actually, this is what we reached with our training.
Olga, did you think on Monday that we would have a competition here tonight?
Ну, на самом деле, я не думала, что я буду в составе. Поэтому я вчера узнала от Вольфганга, что побегу четвертый этап. Поэтому в понедельник я была в неизвестности.
On Monday I didn't know anything about rally today, and actually just yesterday Wolfgang told me I'm going to run today.
Elise, the young Norwegian relay team again on the podium. Have you expected this level before the season?
No, but I knew that all girls have worked hard over many years, so I think it's very fun to be on the podium again.
Sinove, your team had two penalties in the shooting by Fanny Horn, which brought you actually on the 11th position during the competition. But then you pretty much brought your team in front. So you do you think especially your strong skiing and also on the last round saved you the podium? And how about the skis of the Norwegian relay?
First, we had very, very, very good skis, and second, I think Elisa did a better race than me, so I think she was more the reason for we coming in front. And then both me and Tura did okay, and then it was second.
Okay. Anis, You made the podium without Brunei, with quite a young and in some parts inexperienced relay team. Have you expected this position today?
In fact, without our leader Marie-Laure, we didn't expected this result, but it's a very nice surprise to begin this year because we are a young team. And it's very important for us to make a good result in equipe in relay. So it's nice.
Were you surprised about the performance of Noina in her last shooting?
Yes, it's a good surprise for us. So sorry for the German team. We like German team, but it's nice for us. And Sophie make a very good race, and her standing shoot was so nice. So sorry for German team, it's us.
Okay. Do we have any questions? No. Thank you. Press conference is closed. Thank you.